Hollywood is preparing to say goodbye to a legendary actor. Tom Sizemore's manager announced yesterday that the actor's family is deciding end-of-life matters. Sizemore was rushed to St. Joseph's Hospital in Burbank after collapsing at his home just over a week ago. Doctors say he suffered a brain aneurysm as a result of a stroke and has been in a coma ever since. The 61-year-old actor is best known for his role as Sergeant Mike Horvath in the Academy Award-winning film Saving Private Ryan.